My name is Lou Minisci, and I'm a principal software engineer. My son had some interest in doing some robotics, and I've always been interested in learning more about the robotics. I started volunteering many years ago with my children. The actual program was started through the 4-H. We have the first robotics, which is a competition that's geared towards 9th to 12th grade students. They're given a challenge, and they're given a 6-week build period, and they have to come up with a design of a robot that would meet the challenge and also participate with other teams. The robotics program has actually spawned a lot of these kids into considering more of some kind of technology-related engineering. We get a lot of support from Penn State, facility-wise, resources, financial. Penn State mentors, they came in, and in the case of our one mentor that we work with right now, he comes in and he challenges the kids to prove things. It brings more of a higher level of education in the area where they would not normally be getting that kind of time with that kind of faculty member. Without Penn State support, I don't know if the actual program would have been started in the manner that it has started here.